I knew you could do it. We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never found you the grand company because of Carlo's memories within you. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
I'm about to introduce myself. Were you going to destroy Carlo's heart?
Sorry.
It's so good to see you.